was always going to be tough.
It was an emotional time for everybody.
Are you looking for some quality mates in Jakarta?
Looking for an excuse to leave work early on Thursdays?
Have you left your missus back home and looking for something to do on Saturdays?
Do you like long walks in the rice fields?
Then you've come to the right place. The Jakarta Bintangs have been welcoming people just like you to the club for more than 20 years. If you can stand upright, swing a leg in a forward motion, or jump, you've got what it takes to be a Bintang.
When I first moved to Jakarta, I was lost. Had no friends, couldn't speak Indonesian.
When I was playing footy in Australia, I was lucky to get a go as a water boy. In the Bintangs, I'm the starting midfielder. Even blokes like MJ get a run in there sometimes.
A man of my stature, what can I say? I'm playing in the forward line, and I'm kicking goals as well.
Previously, if my missus asked if I kicked a goal, a little bit of me crumbled inside. But now, I walk through the door full of pride.
Sekarang, saya masih tidak ada teman-teman, tapi saya bisa bicara bahasa Indonesia. Saya senang.
Here at the Bintangs, we don't need to know your pedigree. We just need you to turn up and have a crack. Well, it's almost that easy. We like to have fun at the Bintangs, but that's not to say we don't take the game and our club seriously. Because we do. We love the club, we love our footy, and we love winning. We love beating Bali, Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, and any other team that fronts up on game day. We even like beating each other. Just turn up on any given Saturday to see the Slugs, Dingoes, and Tigers battling it out. We don't lose at the Chib, and if we choose to lose abroad, then we win the boat race. A win is a win, and a loss is a win, or whatever. You know what I mean. Above all else, we're serious about developing the best Indonesian talent and exposing them to the world. And make no doubt, we've developed some of the best local players anywhere in Asia.
Being a part of the Bintangs, it's like a home away from home.
How good is playing footy with your mates?
Even if you're not in town for long, join the club and you'll be a Bintang for life.
We love the footy in Asia. Why don't you come join us?
The Jakarta Bintangs are a proud and passionate club. We love this game and we love playing in Indonesia. Want to join? Get on board.
Now that's in the video.
No, I want to delete all that shit.
Okay, ready and action.
Do you like long walks in a rice field?